This was our second day in Kerala. We decided to leave early for Alleppey from our hotel in Valkala. The roads were sometimes not too good, but the views alongside were simply mind-blowing. Coconut trees everywhere. People were nice, even managed to see elephant on road. Traffic jams which took us more time to reach Alleppey.
This guy has come to take us because we don't know where to go, so he'll be leading us to the jetty. Hopefully, we'll be having a nice boat riding with our air conditioning.
Air conditions?
Bye bye, car. Bye.
हम लोग आ गए हैं यहाँ पार्किंग करने आपको सामान लेके जाएगा बोट में वर्कला में तो हम अपने ही दुनिया में साथ बैठे हुए हैं वहाँ पे लोग अलग से ही क्लिप पे पहले कोई रुकी नहीं गया होगा क्लिप पे बाबा ये ठीक है यहाँ पे पहला कमाया
है These are the houseboats. So, Pam, are you excited?
Not really.
But I am very excited to go on these houseboats.
Not this one.
Just hold on. No, no.
This is our boat?
Yes.
Okay. अच्छा थोड़ी नीचे है मेरा सर लग रहा है क्या हुई है पाइंट
ओके
Boat was simply amazing. It was a houseboat, which means a whole house on a boat. Bedroom, bathroom, dining room.
Kerala?
Okay.
Even an ice cream seller guy came to us, but we shoo him away. The clear sky with blue waters, boat sailing and cool breeze. It was a lifetime experience. They prepared us a nice lunch in the small kitchen. And I'm not kidding you guys, the food was really delicious. We rested for a while and then boat started sailing us again. Bye.
bonito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
Beautiful houses on the banks. Very nice experience here.
Okay, thank you so much. We enjoyed it a lot. It was a nice experience.
Thank you, Annie.
Playing on the beach, tanning in the sun, watching Kathakali. But I'm jogging around.